series of variable speed tests, the same model car is crashed into the wall at different speeds. The energy is proportional to speed squared. When we compare the crash at 50 km per